Hey guys, Carlo here. Welcome to the vlog. This is the channel where we talk about sneakers, life, and tech. And for this episode, I'm super excited because we get to talk about all three. I'm actually going to share with you an everyday carry that features bang for your buck items. So all of the stuff that I'll be showing to you today are, well, not necessarily the cheapest, but they definitely deliver some of the best value that you can find in the market today. We're going to talk about sneakers, we're going to talk about watches, we're going to talk about the bag, even gadgets. With that said, let's go. Let's jump right into it. Now, seeing as primarily we are a sneakers channel, I have to talk about some of the best bang for your buck sneakers that you can pick up today. And we really have to go local for this one. One of the best sneakers that you can pick up is the World Balance Invictus. This sells for just 2,199 pesos. What? That is ridiculously affordable. And the quality of the shoes that you get are amazing. They're streetwear inspired. The designs are very fresh, very modern, very up to date. This is one of my favorite from their city pack, which is the Invictus London. If you guys haven't seen my unboxing and review of the Invictus City Pack yet, I will put a link down below. This one is the Havana sneaker, which resembles the Yeezy Wave Runner OG 700. So again, this one, 2,199 as well. And the last sneaker in the City Pack is the Tokyo. And this one is more of the black, green, purple with hits of yellow and red. So as you can see, they're very trendy, very fresh, very modern, very up to date, and they won't set you back a ridiculous amount of money, just 2,199, and you get to support a local brand as well. If you want to pick one up, I will put a link down below to their Instagram, to their Lazada shop, where you can buy so it gets shipped to you directly. Now let's talk watches, and I have two options for you guys. I have a mechanical automatic watch from Seiko, and I have a smart watch from Huawei. Let's talk about the Seiko first. This is the Seiko 5 Sport. It usually sells anywhere from 7,000 to 8,000 pesos, depending where you buy. I'll put a link down below to Lazada as well, where you can buy one. And this is one of the best watches that you guys can buy for under 10,000 pesos. Everything from the movement, to the build, to the look, to the style, to how expensive it looks, it's really just one of the best watches that you can buy for under 10K. I was talking to Sean, one of my good friends and a guy that I've been working on here with the channel, and he mentioned that the Seiko 5 reminds him a lot of the Air Force One. This is like the Air Force One of watches. It is just reliable, sturdy, timeless, and will always work. So again, if you're looking for a watch under 10,000 pesos na hindi kayo mapapahiya, Seiko 5. Now, if you move over to the smartwatch space, my favorite smartwatch, the Huawei Watch Active GT2. Ridiculous battery life, guys. 2 weeks of battery life for this one. You have all the health, fitness tracking capabilities that you need, notifications, smart features, everything is in this watch. It looks pretty cool as well. Now, usually here, this one sells for 13,990. I have great news for you. They're actually doing a 2,000 peso discount over at Lazada. The link to the listing down below. I think you even get like a free umbrella and earphones in the process. Not too sure. Just check it out. Again, we have the Huawei Watch Active GT2. Now let's move on over to the laptop. This is the Huawei MateBook D15. And this one, at first glance, probably looks expensive. You're probably thinking, Carlo, that's like a 50, 60, 70,000 peso laptop because it's built from aluminum and it looks like it's a 15-incher. Wrong. This one sells for just 37,990, and I'll even put the link down below where you can get a 1,000 peso discount code voucher that you can buy from Lazada. The great thing about this one is, number one, it looks expensive, like two times the price. It looks very premium. Hindi kayo mapapahiya if this is the laptop that you use for presentations, for going to school, whatever the reason is, it is a nice looking, classy, elegant laptop. Second is that it has a gorgeous 15.6-inch display. I mean, take a look at that massive display. Even has a fingerprint sensor over here, powered by the AMD Ryzen 5. And one of the coolest things about it is that, as you can probably see, there's no webcam. It's actually found here. You press this one and it pops up. That's just really cool. I did an unboxing of this. I'll put the link down below just in case you guys haven't seen it yet. I also talk more detail about the Huawei MateBook D15. But again, one of the best laptops that you guys can buy for under 40,000 pesos. And I'm even giving you a 1,000 discount code on Lazada. Link down below. Now for the phone, I kind of struggled because I wanted to recommend you guys phones that were in the 20,000 peso range. But there's this promo going on that I just couldn't ignore. One of the best phones that has like the best cameras is the Huawei P30 Pro. And ask anybody, ask people who've tried it, they will really rave about the camera capabilities of the P30 Pro. And by the way, this has Google already, so don't think about that anymore. Now, the P30 Pro, the great thing about it is that they're actually running a discount promo right now over at Lazada. This one usually sells for 50,000 pesos, 50. But right now, it's selling for 39,990, if I'm not mistaken. That's 10,000 pesos off a flagship caliber smartphone with an amazing camera to boot. So if you are looking for a brand new smartphone that has killer cameras, be it for your Instagram, for your business, for vlogging, you really have to check out the Huawei P30 Pro now that it is on a big discount. Again, the link to the Lazada sale of this one in the description box. Now, if you are on a tighter budget and you're displaying anywhere from 10 to like 15,000, check out the Huawei Y9S that just came out recently, sells for around 13,990 if I'm not mistaken, and it packs a 48 megapixel shooter. So another alternative, or you can go for the Nova 5T. There's just a lot of phones in the 10 to 20,000 price range. But I wanted to show you guys really flagship level without paying flagship price and flagship build, flagship capabilities. When it comes to the bag, I'm a bit picky. Now, obviously, you guys can use whatever bag that you have, but this one is my bag of choice. This is the Quix utility bag, I think, or the combat bag. I don't know what you call it, but Quix is a local Filipino artist. He recently did a collaboration with Adidas, so he bundled the Nanotex. Those are like the small toys together with the Superstar. Really fantastic collaboration. Got sold out. People were lining up for a Filipino artist collaboration. Just makes you feel proud as a Filipino. So if you guys are looking to collect like another artist, make sure to check out Quix. Amazing lineup of toys and collectibles and even gear like this one. So again, this is one of my favorite bags. It is there. I really forget what it's called. Like a utility bag, a tech bag, but it looks nice. Has its logo, black, tactical feel to it. Love it. Bam! So those are the gadgets and stuffs that I wanted to show you guys today. I hope you enjoyed. Again, the links to most of the stuff that I showed you today can be found in the description box. I'll also link them in the comment section so it's easy for you to see them and click them and buy them on Lazada if you want to. By the way, if you are curious about the studio, the new look, the new vibe, I am putting together a studio tour, so watch out for that. That should be dropping very soon. But I want to give you a quick teaser. I recently did an unboxing of a Broly and Vegeta Goku figure. I'm a huge fan of Dragon Ball. They're actually on display over there at the back. So what I'll do is I'll get the tripod and I'll just show you the figure up close because I'm really, really happy with it. So this is like my Majin Vegeta figure. So over here. So it's actually lighting up right now. This is the figure that I was talking about. It's the Goku Vegeta from the Broly movie. And this, of course, is the massive Broly figure. So guys, if you haven't seen my unboxing and how we assembled those three figures, the link to that also somewhere here or down below. Just watch it. It's fun. And with that said, I hope you guys enjoyed our video for today. As usual, peace. God bless. What's up? Boom.